The Del Mar Board of Regents swore in its newest member this afternoon.
I, Libby Averyt, do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will faithfully execute.
Now, they recently selected Libby Averyt to fill the at-large seat that was left vacant when Trey McCampbell resigned at the end of December. Averyt, one of three finalists for the at-large seat. She says she's looking forward to be an advocate for Del Mar.
I understand the importance that Del Mar brings to this community in terms of providing a skilled workforce and lifelong learners, and I wanted to be a part of that future in helping Corpus Christi and all of South Texas be more successful.
Averyt worked with the Caller Times for three decades. He is currently the United Way's Chief Development Officer.